I'm sorry. Goodbye, then. No, I can't keep you here. I can hear you. I might get you at Istanbul.
My little peasant princess. Oh. Not enough back. Bitch. Women these days. No bloody respect.
I believe we've met. Do you come on to the pictures around here?
You don't remember me. You do. We used to play together. You ought to know me very well. It's your old friend, Zina.
Zina? You were just a small girl when I went to Europe. Is it really you?
That's right. Are you happy in Europe?
Yes, but I'm not happy here with you.
What happened, Nazmi? I can't believe this happened.
But it is. Do you remember we used to map this kid? Don't spoil it, doesn't matter.
Thank you. Here.
What do you mean? I blame me. I know
you're dressed. You're up next to piano girl. How can I get dressed now? You've no right to doing like that.
I didn't touch them. You've been anybody, a thief, beggar, and body. I don't know where they are. Are you sure you leave them over here somewhere? I'm in love with Zina. Just natural. Relax now.
Stuffy like this all the time?
That's right. Don't move until I finish working. I'm going to paint Charles, and then we go to Istanbul. I'll do a statue.
What would happen if somebody saw us like this? Especially my sister. What would you say?
Don't worry. I know precisely how to handle a sister. Now, do something nice. Something you really like. Relax now. Don't worry. Oh, Zina, you're old. Now, just stay there. Nope. Wait a minute. I want to arrange your leg. That's right. Just like that. Now, that's good. Now, your arm. Just like that. Now, the clock, yes. Now, I want to arrange your hair.
What are you saying to me?
Now, I can get somebody to love.
Somebody that I love?
Yeah. That's right. You do love somebody, don't you?
So you like birds? You're Nazmi's little hunting poodle.
Take your foot away.
Hi. Ah, Nazmi. You've been back for weeks. And haven't been to your old childhood friend.
Well, I've been busy.
I can see that. Very busy. Hunting, swimming, fishing, you poor boy.
What do you want, Mahmut?
Not much. Nothing that belongs to you, Nazmi.
Say, old Mahmut. Always casting. Come on, what do you want?
Stay away from Zina, Nazmi.
There's something between you and Mahmut.
Don't embarrass me like this, Nazmi. Don't trust me.
You should tell him the truth, Zina. Listen to me, Nazmi. I make bet with you. And I'm going to stake my life on it. So listen carefully what I have to say. Your fathers own the land, the farm, the village. But there's one thing your family won't get. This girl, Zina. I warn you, Nazmi.
What are you getting at?
Find out. Hence, cup you are. I've been waiting for you.
Thank you, sir. Make sure you're right. Come on. Well, how do you look? Are you happy, Dan?
Oh, yeah.
This is only beginning.
Get some domestic work on here. Again, it's a... Help me.
Maybe I could. My husband has a rich boss. You'll have to work hard, my dear. There's always work for an honest girl like you.
Ah, so good. Thank you. I'll always be in debt.
My dear, that's all right.
Doing on there? Why aren't you making the bed? Get up!
Please, not. Let me rest.
You mean rest? I don't pay you till I aren't here all day.
The pains have started. I'll be all right when baby's born.
What should I do in the meantime, dirty girl?
I don't want to go away. I need work, money to buy food for us all. After this is over, I'll be able to work again. Please let me stay with you.
I shouldn't care what happened to you, you know. You should have thought about this earlier. I don't care about you. Get out here and have her bastard.
You're very kind of me. The baby's coming along very well, and much stronger.
I could see that, my dear. You're a very good mother. But I've got a sin to make.
Of course. I won't look work for you. Oh, he's a lovely boy, then. Go on after and please somewhere else. I don't want to be a nuisance.
No. Now go on my work.
Come on.
In my own time. In my own sweet time. I make both of them suffer. Zina. Zina, wait. I want a word with you.
Please don't bother me. I don't want to be seen with you, Mahmut.
What do you mean, seen with me, Zina? You are made for me. I loved you all my life. The wedding of yours means nothing. I'm not going to let you go, Zina. Nazmi doesn't owe you.
Mahmut, that's over. You must forget about us. Leave me alone. Let me go. Why, darling, Nazmi? Why don't you believe me now? I love you. What am I going to do? What's become of me after this?
Here are your babies, and you ask. You haven't made any rent, and I must have money immediately. I can't keep you here for nothing.
Please, let me stay with you. Just a little more time. Why must you throw me out? I want to work.
I'm paying tenant now. Goodbye.
It's 100 lira in a
oh, too bad. I haven't done any on me. I shall now get some back and then pay you a week. If only you give some time, please.
I've been. Who's yours you want? You can pay me if I get you some work.
Very kind. I look for work right away.
Well, you better be in and see room.
Thank you.
The room that's up floor. It's at the back. And don't worry about the pain. You'll soon get used to them. Anyway, you're a long way off.
Baby.
Thank you.
comes. It comes at me. It comes. I can't sleep. Wait, wait. You can't catch me. You can't. Yes, you can.
Thank you. Hey, you are the hamburger. Come on, where's the money? You've got to have money. You ask Mama.
Thank you. Love, you have rest. You're a very hungry boy.
Dream. Why do all make me feel joy? I don't understand it. Not really you.
It's a study in female treachery.
Nazmi.
He's a whore. Go away.
Nazmi, this is unhealthy. You must stop this. You're making yourself ill.
What do you know about it? It's happening to me. To me. I must get it out of my system. Damn! Damn!
Come on, cheer up. You'll have your own child one day.
It's always waiting when you so want a baby. I want your child as well, darling. I feel I've let you down.
Now don't get too jaded. There's love time.
It's been long enough. Oh, please, darling, don't worry. I've hurt you?
No, you haven't hurt me.
My darling, all I want is give you a son. It would make our lives so perfect together. I love you so much, Nazmi. It all is waiting so long.
Well, it's only been a year since our wedding.
Nazmi, I dream of having a little child of our own. I've been playing the park with you. And when he grows up, sorry.
Don't feel bad about it. It'll be my fault, darling. Doctors don't always know. You know that. But what does it matter if we don't have baby? I love you. We'll always be together. Zina, I love you, darling, just for yourself.
I think Nazmi's very happy down here, away in the city.
Aren't you happy there?
It's not bad. You know how it is. Things haven't gone quite right for us lately.
Have you any use for me, Zina?
Not yet. I wish I had. Do you know what they say about the candy here, don't you?
Zina, what is it? You should marry us like that. What do you say we go out tonight, darling?
You stay here. I shall be far away. I hope it all goes well, darling. Excuse me. Would you mind taking this out of that house over there, please?
Okay, I will.
Is a note just delivered to you, sir?
Who's it from, sick?
Go and buy it from.
Nazmi, please read this, even though you may not want to. I'm writing because the child's growing and needs support. I can't manage on my own anymore. He's awesome, and your responsibility. But leave the life.
Nazmi, I must talk to you. This is my wife.
I don't want you to interfere with any of this. This is my affair. Will you start with please?
All right. You're being very unjust. But as I love you, I still think you should see your wife and baby. Hear what she has to say in her defense. Look how she's on your mind.
Don't you touch that statue. No one shall see.
Nazmi, don't lie to yourself. Look at this one. A painting of her. It serves your feelings, Nazmi. Such a weight of your lives to behave in this manner. My dear Nazmi, why should I be the one to tell you all this?
Bobby? Bobby? Oh, my God, my God. What have you done? You naughty boy. Sorry. That's a very naughty thing to do. So you did run away again. Oh, rubber, rubber, dub, dub, dub.
A child! I didn't see you could be a child.
Be very good, Ned. I know you will.
I hope you won't get up to a mischief.
Of course not, but I'm heaven for me. Now you sit there.
No, I don't think so. Thank you, Zia. Shall I fill your cup?
Ah, you'll be such a good little boy, won't you?
This is too much. You get out of here, both of you. And if you think I'm going to pay you, you're much mistaken. Goodbye.
All right, honey. I'll change your clothes.
That takes me 3 months to make you.
I'm enough later. Sorry.
Sorry.
Bobby. Bobby. I said up there. Look over there. A funny thing. Some of this one, some of that one. How you do? Now, Dad, what are you doing?
Oh,
come. Do you do that?
Hello? Who is it, please? Who is it?
Is that your attic?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Can I pick Jasmine?
Yes, of course. Call from your wife, sir.
I'll not answer. I'm not at home to her. Can't speak your mind. I'm at home.
Madam. The moment he's not here.
When will he be back?
I don't know when.
Oh.
I'll tell him called.
Please.
Yes, of course.
I know he's there. You've got to leave to him.
Forgive me, I'm sorry. I will not lie to you. You please answer it.
I just told you, I'm not speaking.
Pick it up. Mom, are you a man? For 40 years I've worked for your family. You're like son to me, and I talk to you as old friend. Shoot, Dover. Listen carefully. There's a boy's life for Jake up there. You don't answer that phone, I leave the house forever.
Listen to me. I can't carry on with this much longer. Darling, we've got to get some shelter somewhere. Darling, please, take your son.
He is not my son, Nina.
Nazmi, I swear to you, he is. If you'd only give me a chance to explain. It's hard for you. I know you set yourself against us. If you'd see me this once, he's your son.
All right, I'll come.
Good. Nazmi. That is the right thing to do.
See you, my sweet.
Come here. What have you got to say to me? I don't think there'll be anything left to say to each other now.
Nazmi, I'm innocent. The child is yours, I assure you.
You innocent? How do you take me such a fool?
You've no right to touch me. Just like that, without even hearing what I have to say. Nazmi, you've just to listen to me. It's only for your son's sake.
I have no son, Zina. How can I leave you out of what I saw you doing that day? I loved you once, Zina. But what you did has ruined my life.
He's a mark near your house. Why don't you go and see him? You must acknowledge him as your son and take him. For myself, I don't want anything. All I ask is wealth.
I'd like to believe you, if it were only the truth.
It is. You must believe me.
Oh, no. I'm not easily going to forget what Mahmut said. I'll always remember that day. I believe the word of a dying man. He wouldn't have lied. But you lied to me, didn't you, about going to see your sister?
I was lying. I want to surprise you, Nazmi. See, I thought I was pregnant. The doctor told me I was. I was so happy. I just feel wanted. Now I'll tell you my side of the story. You listen, Nazmi. I was running home to tell you. Mahmut met me on the way, and this is what happened.
Hello, Zina. You are somewhere?
Oh, Nazmi. Yes, I'm going to my sister. She asked me over yesterday.
Oh, good. You're going to be there long?
Just for a while, to have a chat with her.
Goodbye, love. Good news at last, I'm about to say. You're pregnant.
Happy? Glass. Wonderful news, Doctor. Oh, Nazmi will be so happy to hear about this. Thank you.
I'm happy too. Take care.
Zina.
I'm pregnant. Don't touch me.
Pregnant? What's that to me? I need you desperately.
Go away. Are you crazy?
I want you, Zina. I want you.
Mahmut, Zina, why did you let me marry her?
Oh, tell the truth, Mahmut. He thinks we're lovers. Please tell him it isn't true. Please, Mahmut, you have to.
The child is mine.
Mahmut, what child? What child? What child? Tell me.
Her baby.
If you believe words of dying man, maybe I can convince you now. Go fetch your son, Nazmi.
Zina!
to believe now. I've always loved you, Faith. Always.
Oh, God.
I was foolish, jealous. I listened to all those foolish rumors.
They never were incompetent, sir.
Well, what if it's so important? Can't you stay busy?
What all this? It's a rubbish. You girls spend all day gossiping, you'll all get the sack.
You look over there, see how interesting our conversation is.
Moat, 2 weeks, Patrick. I'm happily married to Asbury.
I'd wait. This is what I saw.
Nazmi. You are right to come and tell me. Thank you. Good man.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Zina. You're somewhere?
Oh, Nazmi. Yes, I'm going to see my sister. She asked me earlier yesterday.
Oh, good. You could be there, love.
No, just for a while to have a chat with her.
Give my love. If only you hadn't told me that story. That silly lie about going to see your sister.
Hello, Nazmi. Just been for word to Zina.
She said he was going to your house.
To my house? But I haven't seen her.
Nazmi. Darling. Don't be sad, Bali. We found each other at last. I'm content now. I'm happy. I love you, Nazmi. I must go and look at yourself. Go and find him. Where left him at the mosque. Don't tell him how much I suffered. He looks just like you. You love each other. I know. Now I must go and find a boy.
See you. See you. See you.
I'm quite honest with you. It's going to be a very difficult job. This is a big city. But I'm going to give it a try. Cheer up. We'll find some. Don't worry.
Thank you. What can I say? It's all my fault. I wonder what we're going to do now. I feel so empty.
Cheer up, Nazmi. Captain Hyde is an extremely experienced detective. I certainly be able to find him.
Of course we'll do our best. It's going to be a tough one. No photograph, no description, nothing. Nothing. But I'll find a way. I can't work nickels. But I do know the city, and so do my men.
children's homes or missing persons.
Maybe. Surely there'll be some exit you can go. We'll see.
Yes, I know.
I think you could face it. We had a case like this last year. What happened? We found the child. It took 6 months.
Have you seen a little boy? Come here.
Hey? I'll try. Have you seen a 3-year-old boy? He's lost.
You say he lost a little boy? We're all lost. I know. We're lost. Our children are lost. All one is lost. Don't worry about one big kid. Say it right now. I tell you what, all of us think about this friend. It is not each other's lost. Or in all mankind. Do you know where you're going, my friend? What do you do?
Well, let it come. Crazy. If you offer money, you'll have every cook in the sea bringing a boy out here for us to look.
I don't care what it costs me, do it. Do it.
Listen, you've got to be rational about this. You'll not succeed in making yourself miserable. It's a waste of time and a waste of your money.
There must be some people who are honest. We must try it. We might find him.
It's ridiculous. There's no way you're going to be able to recognize him. You'd have a photograph or anything. I've been a tech for 20 years and I know what I'm talking about. But I'll do it for you if that's what you want.
Martha, look at the little boy. He's sick. You take him. I found him on the railway. Look at him. He lost. You must look after him. He's ill, and he's hungry. Give him some food.
No, Jack. Not another.
Please, Martha, just please me. He only needs a tiny new corner somewhere.
A dead corner. All the corners are all can see.
I know, but this one.
We've got seven years here already.
I know, but this
no,
one.
But Jack.
I know we're very crowded, but this little orphan has nowhere else to go.
I say we can't anymore. How these kids stray? You take that one out of that one.
Martha, there may be at war. Perhaps the police are looking for him now. Please take him. Find somewhere.
I don't know what's wrong with you. Find these kids there and bring them to me and expect me to believe all your answers as rewards. Why bring everyone?
Okay, you do what I tell you, Martha. I want to see that child well fed and in bed by the time that I get back.
It's all right for you, isn't it? Shall I put them at the end of my hair? Shut up! Get the sleepers off your silly game. Shut up! Nobody's getting a reward for you, bastard, son of whore. Come on. Up with you. Go on, out of here, bastard.
You're killing yourself, you know.
I don't care. You were right. That reward business I suggested didn't work. We've searched everywhere. What can we do?
Nazmi, just you listen to me. You've got to face the worst.
What do you mean?
The bitter truth is this. The possibility exists that your son may already be dead, and you can't go on like this, torturing yourself. If we do find your son, he's going to need a help, Father.
Find him. Find him, for heaven's sake.
Trying, Nazmi's losing the will to live. You should see the way he's drinking, and he doesn't care about himself anymore. You must help him.
I've seen Nazmi, and understand how you feel, but we are trying, and you're to do your best for his health.
Remember, before we married, I did a painting of you. I promise you a statue.
Is this it?
Yes.
Let me see.
Nope.
Let me see. Oh,
it's not quite finished yet. Not now.
Oh.
Must be patient.
What is it?
Leave me alone, you.
You always say that. But not going to. Not while you're like this. You should get a hold of yourself. Otherwise, I don't know.
But what shall I do? How can I get a hold of myself? Where will I search now? As I know I shall recognize him when I see him. He should have something of a look, a laugh, something. I killed my wife. Should have listened to her. She's so good. I have the right to live. I have to defy her objection.
Nazmi, don't talk that way. You will find your boy, I know. And I will help you to find him, Nazmi.
Don't want your help.
You mustn't play around here. You can't hear the car. Is anybody home? Is anyone there? Me. I don't know what I can do with you. I don't have this adventure following you around. I'm doing my work. There you are. Fine. You go home and ask your mother to give you some bread. That is right. That is breaking the people from the right.
Thank you. Christmas.